Ahoy, Space Cadets! I am Commander Blitz, the Amazing Frog, and we're here for a little adventure. Had a lot of people suggesting that I play this game, and for good reason. I've been playing for about 4 hours tonight, and really, really enjoyed my time playing it. The game is called Amazing Frog. It came out a few years ago, but they're constantly doing new updates to this game, and I just cannot drive that segue anymore. Anyway, it is basically a sandbox game with missions and Easter eggs and all sorts of really fun stuff to look at. But today we're gonna go into the flight simulator here, and the whole idea behind this is that it just came out with a new space version of the game, and we have to find ourselves an access code. So there's the access code right that just filled out right here. There we go. Launch codes. Now you get the launch codes and you can fuel your space rocket. We are going to drive up into space on a space rocket, hopefully to the moon. And I just got stuck on a chair. Fantastic. But as I was saying, there are a lot of Easter eggs in this game. And speaking of Easter eggs, this get open. Open sesame. There are all sorts of different suits that we can unlock, including this one. Oh, it's gonna be nasty. Yep. It's Darth Frog! Darth Vader Frog. Ooh, Darth Vader Frog riding a Segway. That sounds fantastic. You see that? You see that? Look at that. He's pretty suave. Come on, get your bad self on there. Go to the dark side. There you go. There, that's the stuff. So now we gotta bring this back to what's called a spaceship. Our objective today is to get to space. I have heard rumors that there is a giant sandworm up on the moon, and like Osiris New Dawn, and our objective is to kill that sandworm. I think it's possible to do, but we're gonna check it out. Darth Frog can be victorious. See that right there? Straight to the moon. That's what we're gonna do. I did switch back into this costume, basically because I wanted to. Right back around the corner here, there is a spaceship, and there's a tarp. Wait a minute. That's not back on. Get where I'm stuck. There it is. There she be. So we got get. Nope. How'd I get? Wiggle. You're get wiggled in. Oh nope. Little flatulence, and now my hand is stuck. I guess I could have run. What is going on? Why am I stuck? Hey, I made it out. There she be. Oh yeah, that's fantastic. It has a porta potty or an outhouse up on the top of it. So we gotta fill this thing full of fuel. Fueling station. Yep, we gotta fill fuel in there. I'm guessing it doesn't take natural gas? Let's try. No. That totally does not fill it up. Nope, not at all. So I think to get gas. Oh, that's disgusting. Get out of there. I literally can't get out of this thing. My hands are stuck. So we had to respawn. Now there is something really cool. If you blast up in the air using this cannon, and you crush a car, or you blow up a car, or anything like this, then these have a chance to drop some gasoline tanks out of them. And we'll see if we can get one here. Get wrecked. Oh, I missed it. Did we get a gas tank? We did not. Get stand up. Okay, now let's try this again. Jump up. There we go. Is that good enough? Yeah, that one blew up. Okay, that didn't give us anything. Let's blow up. Ah! Okay, well, hold on here. Let's just stand up. There we go. Let's just try and drive one of these bad boys. Oh, there's a gas tank. You see that gas can right against that wall? How about I blow this up right here? Hey, there's another gas can. So we gotta get a bunch of these up. What's the best way to get a bunch of these? I guess we could individually take them. I just drop some gas. That's a long run. I'm gonna leave that right there. Oh, that's not a gas tank along the wall. I got an idea. My idea consists of driving this fantastic little dump truck contraption and filling it up. Filling her up. Oh, there's a pig. There's a pig over there on the right. Nice. What a nice little piggy pig. Oh, this thing's slow. This thing is super slow. And I just hit a garbage can. Okay. We got it in place. Now, can I just jump up? Oh, come on. This was a lot of work. I just want to jump up there. And then we're gonna drop that right in here. There we go. Let's fill this bad boy up. What's the best way to get gas in? And smash down. Ooh, that was a good one, but I don't think we got a gas can. That's too bad. Let's group up all these cars. Look at that. Oh, stand up. Look at this. The protester is chasing around Donald Frog Trump. That's awesome. I don't know, man. See, there's a lot. We got to get ourselves a lot of gas, because it takes a lot of gas to get up to space. So I'm thinking if we group up all the cars. Yeah, right. That worked really well. And I think there's like a big explosion can over here. There is. Look at this bad boy. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff champions are made out of. So if I bring this thing over, yeah, we can just drop it off right here. Oh, don't blow up. Okay, that was nice. It didn't blow up. I was hoping it wouldn't. Now, I'm going to grab this car, and we're just going to kind of get everything grouped up here. We're going to have a good old-fashioned redneck bonfire. And one of the better ways to do this might be by grabbing a bomb, jumping over, and then chucking it. Oh, that was totally the wrong chuck. That's not going to work. That is not going to work at all. There's guns. We got... Oh, here's bombs. There's bombs right here. Aha! Oh, you're kidding. Stand up. Stand up when I'm talking to you. And now grab the bomb, and now chuck it. Yeah, yep, that's gonna work, that's gonna work. Gah, kaboomed! Oh, that was fantastic. And it looks like we got... Oh, I'm on fire. Get, stat, don't you dare die. Don't worry, I'm still alive, in spirit. Pew, pew, wow, laser beams. Okay, there is some gas down there still, it looks like. We need to go pick those up, and we're gonna drive our little Jeep over to the station. Oh, nope. Tipped over. Why are you tipping? Don't know. Okay. Well, that was a. Okay. That was a fun idea. Anyway, can I maybe drive it? That's not driving. Here, drive it. No, stand. Nope. That's not working either. I think my idea was bad. So hand delivering it is. Oh, you're kidding me. That's it. That's all I got. That's all I got here. Are you kidding me? We're gonna be at this for all day. All, like, hours. Okay, I gotta do this. The glory of Blitztopian frog life. Whatever. Okay, we're driving, and I guess we'll go over this little ramp. And, oop, that didn't work. That's not a ramp. Great. Yeah! Ooh, there it goes! Look at that! I just shot one way up there, and that's gonna land... I don't know where it landed, but I gotta collect some more. Oh yeah, there's another code. That one didn't have anything. Oh man, that is so awesome! Flies way up in there. Oh, there's a robber. What is this, a cop chasing a robber? I got you. Boy, we're gonna get him. This cop doesn't have very good brain power. Oh, he's getting away. Okay, never mind. I don't care about you. I got gas. Let's take out that van quick, too. There we go. Ooh, the van had a gas tank, too. Nice. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna take her out. Get old yellow car down there. Yes, there. Ooh, it dropped me another pack. That's awesome. Man, these things are kind of rare. Oh, whoops. There's a pigeon. Can I shoot the pigeon? Come on, shoot the pigeon. Oh, I don't have any boar bullets. That's too bad. Hey, there's the robber again. Hey, guys, how are you? Hello, Ossifer. Let's do it. I loaded up a bunch of gas tanks. Oh, boy. I hope I can get over there. Oh, great. If we tip over anything, that's going to be a nightmare. But we got most of the gas tanks around. Oh, boy. That's a cliff that didn't look like a cliff, but it wasn't a cliff. We can drive this thing around and hopefully... Oh, no! No, gas tanks! You got... Nope! Man! You wouldn't know how hard these things are to put in here. Okay, here we go. I got one in. No. Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, that's a bad idea. I'm just gonna run these. So we have the last of the gas cans. And number one, Froggy McFrogger Frog. Come on up. Oh, you're kidding me. Okay, get in there. We did it. Fuel station, all the way up, level 10. Oh, 10, okay. Oh, now these things spawned up. Okay, okay, walk. Oh, I get, stand up. I get, hit a button. Oh, that raises me up. Okay, and now we're at the top. Now do we just, oh, it's full of graffiti in there. Frog life, all right. Okay, now that wasn't good. I was reading the graffiti, let me in. Okay, now. Okay, ready, get set, and jump. Oh, I did it! I'm in the rocket. Oh, nasty. It's natural gas filled. Oh, it's loading me up into a new zone. Yes, the moon! Twinned with Swindon. Cool, man. So now, oh, dirty McGurdy. So I've not been here at all. That's the airlock. I bet if we hit the airlock, we'd vent all these little nerds out into here. What do we get up top? What is up top? Oh. Nothing. Do we have less gravity? Oh, hello. What does this do? Teleportation. Oh, okay, that, I think that's just the one that changes me. I don't think that's a new skin. We'll try it out. Get in there. Oh yeah, that's totally the same thing. Oh yes, that's a lot less gravity. That's awesome. Now what do we have over here? Are these like mini games we can play? What is this? What? Look at this. Wait a minute. Who's this? Oops, sorry. I did not mean for you to be there right then. Wow. Okay. So this is some sort of mini game, I'm guessing. Oh, we could get out. Can we drive the big rover? Yeah, we must be able to. That's gonna be fun. Okay, let's leave that. We're just gonna blop down. Okay, get up. I like how it's his chest plate says frog on it. And through the quarter, man, every quarter looks the same. There's some thumping music. What do we got? Oh, this is my stuff right here. That's the deal. That's the way. This is the way the blitz rolls. Boom, 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 boom. Ain't no better than driving on the moon in a Segway. Okay, well, I guess we'll just crawl. Like, we're space crawling. Wow! We actually move really fast with space gliding here. Faster than running. I like it. Ooh. That's the lock that we got in here. Okay, so that's good to know. Stand up! Uh-oh. These poor little nerds are gonna get vented. Sorry, fellas. Always carry your space helmet if you don't have it on. There they go. Oh, man, they did get vented. That's awesome. Man, they got dominated. Oh, little buggies. We can drive a buggy? Somebody shooting at me? What's going on? I feel like I have another window open that something's happening. Okay, so this is... Oh, there's little crystals to collect here? Nice. Little crystals on the wall. Okay, so if I jump into one of these cars, we can go boogieing, right? There we go. Oh, that's the stuff champions are made of. We gotta do a flip. We gotta do a backflip. We gotta do a backflip. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for the backflip? And shwingo! Oh, yes. That was... Whoa, a double backflip. And 360, 1280. I did it. Man, I'm the best there ever was at this game. For some reason. Probably not. There's people that are a lot better than me. That is full show. Okay, let's see. What do we have over here? Looks like just a couple nerds that are gathering stuff. They are. Look at that. Let's go explore a little bit of the moon. I've made my way out of the crater. Whoa! Trying to anyway. Slow down. Slow down. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. Good work. And here we go. Over the moon. Yes! Oh, there's a little space station. What was that? Little green. It looks like Space Invaders. Ooh, there's a laser coming down from space and something else there. Okay, let's go look at the Space Invaders thing. Space Invaders. Aw, is there nothing here to get? Okay, let me out of this. Let me out of that. Okay, let's go check this out. Is there anything I can do? Oh, man. I should have brought a gun. I could have zapped him with a gun. But alas, I don't have one. Get up there. Whee! Backflip. So I'm going to go check out what that laser is. I'm guessing that's like a death beam from space. Yeah, this is so fast. This is faster than driving that dumb little buggy. We can just jolt around. Wow! Flatulant. Man, look how fast we're going. We're going to break the speed barrier, if there is such a thing. You go, that one might have hurt a little bit. Oh, that definitely is a mining satellite. Look at that, it's blazing down. Okay, that is awesome. Whoop, 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 uh-oh, okay, we got it. Yes, oh, that is so cool. Oh, man, that is so cool. Look at that, blasting down from that satellite up there. Whoa, look at the space stations. Okay, let's see. I think we explore a little bit more. And I did hear rumors of a, what's it called? I heard rumors of a sandworm. Let's see if we can find it. And then if we can drag him over there somehow. There! That scared me. I think. There it is! Okay, what was that? So I heard rumors that it's by this pedestal is where the sandworm... There he is! What was that? That's the sandworm. Oh boy, he's leggy. Look at that thing. I need to go see his mouth hole. Oh, he just ducked down into the earth. Into the moon. No! Sandworm. Oh, he's coming after me. He's coming after me. Okay, I did a ducking dive to the side. What's going on? Oh, he spun back. No. No, you are not. Oh, there he comes. He just breached the ground. Whoa. Okay, duck, dive. Oh, there. Oh, that was his tail. Come on. Oh, wow. No, you're not allowed to eat me. Oh, wow, that is so cool. We got a little moon. Oh! Oh, man, did you see that? I could have hit the E button. Wow! Run away! Little bit of flatulence dodged me out of the way of that thing. Oh, no, he's got me! He's got me! Let me go, sandworm! No! Get flatulent! Fart! Go! Oh, he ate me! Oh, no! The sandworm has eaten me. That thing is pretty nasty and deadly. Oh, no. Tell you what, though, man. This is the way to fly around the moon. Literally, we're just flying right on the edge. Right on the edge. Okay, he was right over here where he killed us last. Do we have to go back up to that beacon to spawn him again? We might. Was the beacon up there? I thought I saw the beacon up... Okay, that's where he... beacon's this way. Let's go see if we can find him again. There! There! He went down in the hole! He went down in the hole. We do not want to go down in the hole. Come on, stay up. Stay up. Okay, let's bring him over. We're gonna come over here. Where are you? Where are you, sand creature? He's gonna breach! He's gonna breach! Oh, man. Oh, wow! Oh, and he's flying way up in the sky. Look at that. Ah! What? Nothing like a good old comedic fart to brighten your morning. Oh, man. Look at that sandworm. He's upside down. I really want... Oh, he's ducking down again. Okay, we're going over. We're going over for the satellite beam. Oh, no. There he is again. Oh. Here's a good time to get it. What he looks like. Oh, man. He ducked back in. Come on. Where is he? Oh, he's still coming after me. And I hear the beam. Oh, he's coming directly after me. Stand up. Okay, he's coming out of the ground. He'll be coming out of the ground real quick. Okay, let's get him into the beam. Where are you? There he is. No. Oh, he's right in there. Did we kill him? No. Come on around. I do not want to step in it. I bet that'll fry me like a piece of bacon on Thursday morning. Shoot. Thursday morning's bacon day, by the way. Come on over here. You eat bacon every Thursday. Keeps the bed bugs away. Where'd he go? Oh, he's on me again. All right, sandworm. Now is your time to die. Okay, he's ducking. He's diving. This is it. This brother just does not like it. Oh, look it. Okay, this is it. We're definitely going to get him this time. Come on around. Nope. There. He's got to come right through it this time. Oh, man, he ducked it away. There. He's coming right through it. Oh, that was so close. Oh, that almost hit me. There. Get in there. No. Come on. You can do it. There. He's got it. Jump in. Oh, he hit me again. Oh, I'm alive. Oh, I think I can ride him. Can I ride him? Is that what that does? I think I can ride him. Can I control? Okay, get out. We're going to try to ride you. Oh, where are you? Show your head, you evil monster. There. Come on. Oh, I did it! I did something! Giant worm is fried by the giant laser. Oh, we got a bountiful. That is the Boba Fett. It was in his stomach. Oh, cool, man. Let's get out of that. Wow, we actually killed him. I thought I heard rumors of it. I wasn't so sure if it was exactly true or not. But we definitely did do it. Oh, that is so nice. And now what happens if we run in here? We totally do get space wasted. Oh, we got vented up into space, but we did manage to kill the elusive sandworm. Oh, wait, hold on. No. Get back in here. We gotta go see what that new uniform looks like. And I think we can just go in here. I think so. No, come on. Hey, let me in. And now special outfits. Where is it? There it is over here. Right over here. And there it is. The bounty frog. Oh, dirty McGurdy. What's that? No, we don't want that. We want the bounty frog. Look at us go. Oh, we have a jetpack? No. No, we don't. Oh, no way. Oh, it looks like a gas-powered jetpack. Oh, this is going to be great. How do we get out of here now? Okay, let's see how the jetpack performs on the lunar surface. Oh, yes. We're gonna fly up so high. Oh, can we get into orbit? I wonder if we can fly into orbit. How good does that? Oh, that jetpack doesn't have much. Oh, look how fast we're going though. Oh man, look at how fast we can go. Whee! Okay, so we need to head over there. I think that'll probably be for the next video where we're gonna try to jump up into these stations and try some other stuff out. If you guys did like it, I'm not sure. If you do like it, please do let me know. I would like to very much like to continue this game as a regular series when all these updates go live. So if you did like it, please do slap the like button and let me know, and we will go on from there. So thank you for watching, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.